Toughest part about getting a block watch was finding people who had stuff worth watching.
All right, now the most important part of the block watch program is communication. So, if you see anything, you have to file a report. Without information, not a lot your local police can do.
Okay, well, what type of information?
Like if you see somebody stealing my couch, tell me.
Excuse me?
Translation? What'd you say, Heifer?
Excuse you.
Who are you?
Who are you?
Oh, girl, that's Louise. She just moved in next door.
I beg your pardon, I'm sitting right here. I'm Louise. I just moved in next door. And this was my idea. By the way, in my old neighborhood, we didn't have these problems.
She told her.
Where are you from?
Queens.
Oh, Queens. Very lovely there. Yeah. Do you know the Jacobsons?
The black Jacobsons?
No, the white ones.
The ones with the restaurant.
Yes.
Excuse me, can we talk about this neighborhood, Brooklyn?
All right. Now, what's very important also in the Block Watch program is if you are away from your house for any extended period of time.
In Bed-Stuy, that's 12 minutes.
We must alert the other Block Watch members.
And they will watch your property.
Correct. Nicely done. Like, let's say one of you is on your way to Florida.
Florida?
The closest my family came to Florida was watching Esther roll on Good Time.
Now I get it. Then the rest of us can watch out for their house.
I'll take the night shift.
All right. Another very important part of the Block Watch program is awareness, huh? And that's why you have these. These are stickers, and these are gonna go in your window. These stickers will be seen by the offenders, and then they will be less likely to offend.
You mean steal?
Correct. Nicely done.
Why don't you get a button?
Stickers? You think that's gonna keep people from coming into the house and hitting me over the head? Because I got a sticker in the window?
If she wasn't so damn evil, nobody would be trying to hit her over the head.
Excuse me.
Your excuse.
All right, now, you need to elect a Block Watch captain.
Okay, all right. I think I should be the Block Watch captain.
And why is that?
Well, because I'm the only one on the block who doesn't need watching.
No, it was my husband's truck that got stolen.
Yes, well, if you had done what I asked you to do, which was start the neighborhood.
See, the problem is you're new to the neighborhood. Okay, so I don't know how they do it. You should have started this, but we do it in
Brooklyn. Just merely.
Oh, ladies. Let's put it to a vote.
Please.
Okay.
Who made the pie?
I did.
I nominate Rochelle to be the first Block Watch captain.
No, you cannot nominate because she made some pie.
That's some good pie.
Shut up.
All right, all in favor?
Aye.
The ayes have it.
I came up with this idea. I don't see why I am not the Block Watch captain.
Because we voted and the pie lady won.
Okay, fine. Now, when you all come home to your apartments and there's nothing there except a pie, we all know who to talk to, the Block Watch captain. And we'll say, where were you, Block Watch Captain? She'll say, I've been making pie.
I do not talk like that.
Okay, any questions? Any questions?
I have one. So what type of places would you consider to be the most vulnerable? Like, say an offender was gonna break into somebody's house. Who would be the best victim?
That's a very good question.
No, it's not. You just break into a house where nobody's home.
That's right.
Cool. I gotta go.
With a 4-second head start, Jerome stole 4 stereos.